Katie Robinson, as we speak in here today, a dying is forming outside the doors here. The dead people are a part of Extinction Rebellion, an international movement utilizing nonviolent civil disobedience to avert climate breakdown, biodiversity loss, and hold our current path toward human extinction and ecological collapse. This is our declaration of rebellion. Humanity is embroiled in an event unprecedented in its history, one which, unless immediately addressed, will catapult us further into the destruction of all we hold dear. Our communities, our people, our peoples, our ecosystems, and the future of generations to come. The science is clear. We are in the sixth mass extinction event, and we will face catastrophe if we do not act swiftly and robustly. Biodiversity is being annihilated around the world. Our seas are poisoned, acidic, and rising. Flooding and desertification will render vast tracts of land uninhabitable and lead to mass migration. The breakdown of our climate has begun. There will be more wildfires, unpredictable superstorms, increasing famine, and untold drought as food supplies and fresh water disappear. Conflict will become epidemic as resources dwindle. The ecological crisis can no longer be ignored, denied, or go unanswered. Due to these circumstances, we declare it our duty to act on behalf of the security and well-being of our children, our communities, and the future of the planet itself. When governments and the law fail to provide protection and security for its people's well-being and a nation's future, it becomes the right of its citizens to seek redress in order to secure the solutions needed to avert catastrophe and protect the future. It becomes not only our right, it becomes our sacred duty to rebel. We hereby declare the bonds of the social contract to be null and void, which our government had rendered invalid by their continuing failure to act appropriately. We call upon every principled and peaceful citizen to rise with us. We refuse to bequeath a dying planet to future generations by failing to act now. We act in peace with ferocious love of the lands in our hearts. We act on behalf of life. Thank you.